I bought a poop in the car challenge. Oh my. Oh, Josh just got to post a TikTok. Our favorite TikToker. What's up, Chris?
What's up, Chris?
Hey, baby, what's Josh says hi.
Chris Brown?
Yeah, Chris Brown.
Breezy!
This song makes me want to cry.
Take it back, take it on, let it go. Just for me, can we all reminisce?
Reminisce.
Betty, I
hear you.
It's full of all the things I miss.
Full of all the
things I miss. Pass the school. Stop even think of you. Act a fool. Times and more, just to hear what I've been missing. If a picture is all that I have,
I can
picture the times that we won't get back.
If you picture it
now, it just makes so sad. Either way, I do wish you were here. Everything's meant to be. You know that's not what I believe.
Can't help but think that
it should have been me.
It should be him.
Either way, I still wish you were here.
Wishes you were here.
Wishes you were here.
Yeah. You want to play a little snippet of maybe some fun?
Oh, like what? Dominoes? No, we can't.
Okay. Oh yeah, we can do that. What about you?
Can we just do it? Guys, we're having a very serious conversation right now. Someone said, pick up a little of the music you recorded in Mexico. They want to hear it. Get home, blow out your fires. Okay, here's the thing. The song that me and Josh wrote, one of them, I really want it to be like on my album that I make in the future, whenever that's gonna come out, whether it's in like 3 years or a year or whenever. So I don't know if I want to leak it, because I've never leaked any of the songs that I want to be on that album. I've never done that before.
I mean, sure.
You don't think I should? Maybe we can play like the first like
little bit.
Maybe like the first 30 seconds. Just the first verse.
Okay.
And I don't want to show your part yet.
Okay.
Okay, are you down?
I'm down.
Okay, F it. We're going to play a little sneak peek. You have to play it from your phone.
Because I'm on live. I don't want to pause. Okay. I just joined that Hurt album. Well, I mean, I think I've been like writing music for like an album or an EP for like so many years.
What is that?
But yeah, I'm
okay,
excited.
Ready?
Cole, what's up, doggy? Okay, here's.
Let's drop it. Okay, you ready?
Okay, sneak peek. Are you guys ready? Yay! I mean, it's nothing. It's nothing insane. It's a pretty slow song.
Okay.
I'll kill it when I want to. So just let it play, and then I'll turn the volume down.
3, 2, 1.
You'll hear it.
Maybe
the whole song. But that was the first day of us working on it. Which one? Suicide Man?
Oh,
bye.
Oh, no, you can't do that.
I know.
Oh, my God. Oh my God, you just gave me a heart attack.
I know.
I was like, oh, don't play that. Oh my God.
That
was, for those of you who were wondering what that was.
That's something that's not allowed to be released.
Anymore. That's like, that was a friend's unreleased song. That like me and him listen to all the time.
It is so good though.
It's so good.
If you see this, or watching this right now, whoever you know who you are. Release it, please.
God. Yeah, come on, bro. It's such a good song. Okay.
No, we're not doing that one.
I wish we could show you guys all the songs we make.
That is
because some of them are really freaking like crazy and they're awesome. But we just can't do it. We can't do it. I'm pulling up.
I mean, live.
Watching them fill in the cup.
We already showed live, right?
Have we showed live before?
Yeah, right?
We have?
Wait, did we show the other one?
Don't mind.
What was the one we showed on that one live?
I don't know.
We showed one. I don't know.
I don't know. I'm down to show those. I don't really care. Because those aren't going to be released ever. Probably, right?
So live?
So play live. F it. Whatever, YOLO. Fun fact about this song.
We wrote it in Brazil.
We wrote it when we're on tour in Brazil. Wait, pause it for a sec. We wrote it while we're on tour in Brazil. And
we recorded on a phone.
We recorded
all. Why does Amelie keep playing?
We recorded all of the vocals on an iPhone.
and then I would airdrop the we would do it on voice memos. I would airdrop the voice memos to my computer, and then I would edit the vocals on there. Okay, here we go. Play it, DJ.
This is so long ago.
So long ago. We should re-record this song and make it like...
It was a YouTube tour.
YouTube tour. Oh. Bailey May on vocals. A song now. We made that song over 2 years ago.
Wow.
I think so. That blows my mind to think how far we've come. Look at how far we come now. Bum-a-dum, bum-a-dum, bum-a-dum. Amelie. Sorry, my cousin was calling me.
Look how far we've come now.
Ding-a-ding, ding-a-ding, boom.
I have so many demos on here.
I have so many drugs now.
These moments we treasure will only get better.
Clapping with our hands, yeah.
Like that. She's gonna be my name, Jody. I like that, yeah. And the fans loved it. Do you have that song on your phone?
I also have Live This Moment,
Johnny. Can you play? Can you play the clapping with our hands? Yeah. I forgot we did that. I don't really remember how it goes. But no, no. Oh shit, yeah. This goes hard.
I don't know.
Hey.
You gotta know, and I'm locked in.
It's all freestyle, so it's not anything.
You got it,
it's not even
It's literally just vowels.
She got flow, and I wanna get up to the floor.
Oh my
she
god.
Don't wanna know how they go down low. And I got the
this beat is so ass. This is so bad.
Keep it going, keep it on low. I don't need a fucking no. I pull up 85 and I call it one and goes. Pull up 85 and I know he cold low. I put it in a row, I got it on low. I got a bad bitty and she already know.
Don't mind, and then we'll end it. Okay. Clapping with our hands, yeah, I like that. She's screaming my name, Shadi, you like that,
what
yeah.
Don't mind. I don't have don't mind.
Really?
What?
Oh, that sucks.
I have don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Play that one.
Really?
Yeah, F it. I don't care.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure I put it on TikTok for a bit. The song I made in Nashville. YOLO, just leaking all this stuff. I don't care. I don't think I'm ever gonna release this song.
This is hard as hell.
Hey.
Baby, come and get it without anyone. Get it when you want it, when you coming over. Yeah, I don't wanna see it when I'm feeling lonely. Something about you different, addicted to your feeling. Keep that on the top of when you coming over. I'ma keep it real, yeah. I just wanna see it. I'll get the phone call when you coming over. I'ma keep it real, yeah.
Produced this and wrote it in like a day.
Oh baby, come and call me crazy. I can help but blame me. Baby, I can't stay away from you. I'm hypnotized the way you move. So come and stay right here in my bed all day, all day.
I want to say this. I was waiting in the weight room
while he released this music video for like 15 minutes before it got released. I was just sitting there. I was commenting. I felt like a full-on believer.
Because you are.
I am.
Own it. Okay, let's play a JB song and let's get out of here. I don't want my milk to get effed up.
Your milk?
My milk. My chocolate mama. Ah! So good.
You know you can call me if you need someone. I'll pick up the pieces if you come undone.
Cover that song now.
It's, yeah.
I didn't know I could hit those notes. I feel like I could. Oh.
Okay.
I need you to hold on.
You hit it.
Heaven is a place not too far away.
Jeez. Okay.
The B, the one, is hard.
Feel the
I know you could feel the one. Feel the one. You say we all make mistakes. Oh my God. So high.
What? To what?
I don't know what I was saying. All right, bye, fools. Catch you later. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you have a good day. Don't repost our music. Don't share it with everyone.
don't release it on SoundCloud.
Don't.